My name is Bob Johnson.
And I'm Bob Stevens. And this is the Weekend Update.
Yesterday, while trying to fix his car mirror, Tim and Dent fell out of his car window, but the car kept driving, running three stop signs. Authorities suspect that the car was none other than a love bug.
A recent study performed by scientists at a fake university discovered that people who live longer tend to be older than those who do not.
The superintendent recently installed cameras all over SHS. Although it may appear that the cameras can see what you're doing, you can still commit crimes in the following locations.
While hunting in the forest with his dog, local man Greg Watterson put his rifle down on the ground. His dog then stepped on the trigger, shot the man in the foot. Cops say that the man is a complete idiot. The dog, however, is now attending MIT. Right.
Britney Spears agreed to pose nude for a PETA campaign this winter, where she will support not wearing fur by not wearing anything at all. There was much rejoicing.
While reporting in Afghanistan, Fox News correspondent Geraldo Rivera was hit by a stray bullet and killed. There was much rejoicing.
Cops arrested a Dallas Cowboy linebacker, Nate Newton, after discovering he had over 300 pounds of drugs in his car trunk. Nate's only comment was,
Ralph Cameron yesterday was arrested on charges of robbing a bank with a banana and then killed a guy. Apparently, after realizing he was being held up with only a banana, the bank teller fought back. It was then that the robber took out his real gun and shot the teller, killing him instantly.
And now, with a report on the stock market, here's Bob Stevens.
Thanks, Bob. Yesterday on the stock market, there were a lot of crazy things happening. Numbers were flying everywhere. I think I saw three. There were different colors, green, red, a guy named Dow Jones. Nobody understood who he was. People were screaming. Things were going crazy. I didn't understand anything. Well, back to you, Bob.
The mayor of Pennsylvania passed a law that last week that forbids all men between 200 and 220 pounds not allowed to ride the elephants to work in New Jersey. However, this rule only applies on the third Tuesday of March and only during a leap year. This law was brought about shortly after hell froze over. We have a late breaking story for you. You've just gotten word that a local woman has drowned off the coast of Nahant. We go live to Bob Trent in the field. Hello, Bob. Are you there?
Yes, Bob, I am here live. This is Bob Trent reporting to you from the coast of Nahant, Massachusetts, where Nancy Swimson has just drowned under the waters to my left. We are now going to go to a witness to try and find out exactly what happened. Witness? State your name, please, sir.
Hi, I'm Paul Johnson. Nancy was a real good friend of mine. She lives right down the street here. And she goes swimming every morning right over here at 6 a.m. every morning. And I think it might have been the seaweed. I don't know what it was.
Is there a lot of seaweed in these waters, sir?
There is a lot right over here, but she usually knows how to avoid them. I don't know what happened.
Did anyone try and save her?
I did, but I called 911. I tried looking for her. She wasn't. I don't know where she was.
Do you think they found the body, sir?
They have. I don't think they have yet, and I'm still hopeful that maybe they will.
Okay. Back to you, Bob. And as you can see, it is a very emotional day here in Nahant, Massachusetts, where Nancy Swimson has just drowned.
That is all for today's edition of Weekday Update. I'm Bob Stevens.
And I'm Bob Thompson. Although it's not real, it's still news.